Well, hey everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Barley the Cat, and I am a cat. I feel like it's been a while since I've done that intro, so savor it while you can. Have you ever seen something that made you regress so far back into yourself that you implode and become one with the universe? Because that is how I felt after watching this movie trailer. So Netflix, in their infinite wisdom, during Pride Month, decided to release a trailer for a new animated series called Q-Force. And in less than a minute, in less than a literal minute, they angered the entire LGBTQ community. Let's take a look at that like to dislike ratio, and oh, it's bad. It's real bad. But you're probably thinking to yourself, well, Barley, because apparently that's what you sound like, I guess, but Barley, how did they offend so many people in such little amount of time? They offended so many people by using the worst gay stereotypes that you could possibly think of. Right down to the dialogue that the characters say, how the characters look, and even the actions of the characters are stereotypical. And if there isn't one thing I know gay people love, it's perpetuating negative stereotypes. So let's sit back, relax, and watch this dumpster fire of a trailer.
Hey, Twink!
Oh, hey, girl!
That's my job, Daddy.
Oh my god. Nobody acts like this. My boyfriend doesn't even act like this. I don't even act like that. I think a big reason why this angers so many people, besides it being cruelly stereotypical, is that nobody can relate to the characters. It's like they picked a stereotypical trait of a gay person and just plopped it into, like, five different characters. It's like they're treating being gay as a personality type, and that's not okay.
We're the best spies in the world!
Nice, nice. They had to throw in the old stereotypical gay joke that gay people can't drive.
Don't hit me hard right now.
And in some ways, I feel like this also perpetuates a lot of negative stereotypes that straight people have on gay people, like being horny all the time. Especially with shit dialogue like this, like, oh my god. Like, chill, nobody talks like this.
Alright, freeze!
That room's empty. I wasted all that masculinity on nothing.
Not nothing. My little butthole went boop!
Alright, well, that's it. That was the final straw. Thank you for having me, guys. Really, it's been a good day. It's been fun. But I think I'm gonna go quit the whole, like, YouTube and being gay as well. Like, I don't wanna be gay. Like, after watching that, like, could you blame me? Could you? Yeah. I'll see you guys later. I'm out of here. Peace.